told you about people stocking up on hand sanitizer, disinfectant wipes, and that type of thing during the COVID-19 pandemic. But another hot item is toilet paper. An ABC 13 viewer sent us this photo of empty shelves at the HEB in College Station. Look at that. It is all gone. Yesterday, a Montgomery County woman told us she was really stocking up.
Some I think is overreaction, but I bought my 120 rolls of toilet paper today.
120 rolls. If you need some, you need to go find her. There's no indication, though, that supplies could run out, especially the toilet paper one. Some stores have, though, set limits to how many items you can buy. Psychologists say stocking up on the necessities like toilet paper is sort of a form of retail therapy and helps people feel like they're in control and they want to cope with the uncertainty of the coronavirus.
Yeah.